sorry. I'm sorry.
Come on, man.
Did you pass common sense?
Hey, hey.
That was a good one. That was a good one. He got you back.
Because of the website, you put playoffs next week.
Oh, this is a hard mic.
Thank you. Buff guy. The buff guy. Andrew. The other guy, he buff. Where he at? He came earlier.
Oh, yeah, yeah, he went home.
Oh, wow. Why go home?
Dude, like, one game's enough.
What? Look at Boogie now. It's nice. It's nice, man. Nah, that green team forfeited. That green team forfeited. So I don't know if you, you know, gonna win. Who cares? Hey, who passed it? Maybe Joey.
Vacation.
Believe me, but right now, it might not happen. That's 3 weeks you asking. Right now, bro. That's 3 weeks you asking to fuck about. Worst case scenario, what I could do is first time in the playoffs.
I have my oldest
11. I grew up in the Philippines. No, I moved here when I was 11, and then I went to school here, 6th grade, all the way to high school and all that. I'm 32. In LA? The way you play right now, I just can't imagine back in the day.
Just like everyone else, you know, remember?
He coaches now.
Two or three. Mighty Mouse? Mighty Mouse, yeah. I remember playing with against him in Delano, and that's when I first met him. And I didn't think he just let him go in the past.
William Wilson. Yo, you're younger though. You're.
No, but I
you know the names though, right? Because you went to school there. Do you know the name Angel Jones?
Phil M. Phil M.
No, she's like a host. Let's see if I have. I know her from high school. She's like, we still talk every now and then. But it makes me wonder, like, what she does now.
Let me see. Social media is always good.
Yeah. Ooh, does she look familiar? Century City.
He's a model, probably.
Nah. I think she's a host for multiple stuff.
Yeah, it says right there.
Yeah, I read it. I want to know, like, I don't know, I'm not familiar with it is. But if you know the Philippines a little more, maybe you know what it is.
I'm not anything with the Philippines nowadays. To be honest, even the sports in the Philippines, I don't even pay attention to. All I heard is they had a brawl over there.
Yeah, dude. What's that dude? The dude that played in the Philippines that played for the Cavaliers now? Oh, he did? Yeah.
The big man they got?
Yeah. You know what Phil did, but supposedly he has Phil Beer's
physical. I'm not sure, but I think I know who you're talking about. I think he played for Brooklyn next to him.
Yeah, that guy. Yeah, you know who I'm talking about.
Yeah, but David West had good game of me.
Yeah, he coached. You already know. Hey, tell him bring his son over here. How about you? Tell him.
I played against Petula's son, too.
It was Petula's son. Petula's son, man?
No, he ain't.
Yeah. You like his daddy. Can't say nothing about my game. I'm doing a turn. He's confident.
Yeah.
We played in LA. It was high school in LA. They won the state championship last year. Be ready. And LeBron sounds going there next year. So he's probably gonna be on the Soldiers.
Thank you.
Look at that.
Hey, can we get in?
No, okay.
Can you get him in right now? Next to the shots for the white. One more for white. Last one.